Okay, look. I'm in St. George. There's a fire right up the road. You can see the flames. I don't know if we're even gonna be able to go anywhere. Up here, I'm almost there. I wonder, I don't even know what it is. Building or it's some black smoke. Now it's like right in front of us. Got to get off, it looks like. Dang. This is St. George Boulevard. Well, it's up further. Yes, motorhome in front of me. I can't see anything. Something. Look at those flames. It's like a building. Big old flames going. Smoke is filling the sky. If I was on that frontage road, you could see better, but it's probably all blocked off. Wouldn't be able to get very close. gonna be real hot. That black smoke will suffocate you, and then you just drop and die with the heat. Water squirting over. That black smoke gets on you and it sticks like tar. You can't breathe. It gets in your lungs so you can't breathe. It's like smoking 100 cigarettes at once. Going strong. You see the flames coming up through the smoke. They've been dumping water over there. If you look close, there's a ladder with the shooting water out. Oh, there's a second water. Trying to douse it out. He's got to get a little closer. Got a little sprinkler against a huge flame. I wonder what business. There's definitely a business there. It's not a house. Here comes a helicopter. Oh, it's right above me. Medical helicopter flying above me. Now he's got some water spraying. Look how the water separates so little, it's not doing anything. You gotta get closer. Still see flames coming out of the smoke. This side is doing better. Firemen are doing better because they can shoot it straight in there. Now the sky is completely dark. I got some people up there watching too. My zoom won't work. I was trying to zoom in and it shuts off the camera. I gotta get a new camera someday. Thank you. here, my truck says 107. Down a little bit, it was 108, and I just came from Vegas and it was 111, 112 today. So that's why these fires start up very easy. Getting less, but still going pretty good. See how the smoke's turning gray? Not quite as hot. Have to watch KSL and see what it actually was. The sign right there says turf. Some kind of warehouse. The wind's changed positions. And it's going kind of straight up instead of to the east. Yeah, now it's turning a little bit whiter. More gray color, so it's getting nice. Slowly. Slowly, slowly. Wish I was on that other side. But for me to drive over there, be all blocked off and everything now. So, it's the best I can get. Yeah, well, my finger's getting hot and I'm holding it. More sirens. There he goes. More sirens coming to help. Okay, just thought you might want to see. Okay, so there's a better view. It's at, right next to that sunset flooring. And that blue building. The back of it looks like. Might be the building in front of the building. Yeah, I can't tell. I this. I got smoke all over here. This road is packed. Everybody's being diverted. So, looks like it's getting less, but that smoke is getting bad. See, the smoke is just coming down on the road. You can't see. It's getting better. See, the smoke's not so bad. Just brownish color. Okay, I gotta go.